everyone. Today we want to welcome you all to our family, Onuo Owell Machinery Manufacturing Company. I'm Kenny.
I'm Nikki.
I'm Susan.
We are going to talk about paper bag making machine model B220. Let's go inside. Model B220. This paper bag making machine model makes paper bag without handle, mostly used for food packaging, small bag sizes such as gift bags for watches and jewelry. B220 covers demand of paper bag of small GSM such as 45 GSM. These bag examples are like the ones used in McDonald's and KFC. So, Nikki, most people ask why should they choose model B220 as compared to other models?
Yes, because B220 has a maximum speed of 280 pieces per minute. However, the operational speed is dependent with the paper roll material quality and the bag size you want to make. The inability of the machine to operate at high speed will enable increase in the daily production and output.
280 pieces per minute, that's quite fast.
Yes, I know. That's what makes this machine so awesome and unique because of the high quality parts we use from our CNC center.
That sounds awesome.
Yes, the machine has a lower GSM paper you can use like McDonald's bag. This is because the spare parts quality are manufactured in our CNC center with the high quality machine like Mazark and Akuma. All of this makes our machine 10 times more accurate than others.
Okay. Susan, what about operational difficulty?
No, it's easy to operate. B220 consists of 8 servo motors that will make the operational easy. 8 servo motors make it easy for adjusting each part or operation you need to individually. This helps to save time, therefore improve efficiency and output.
For example, if you want to adjust the bottom closing settings, you can only adjust that without redoing all the settings. Susan, would you please tell me which servo motors we have?
Okay, we have main servo, traction servo, lip cut servo, cutting knife servo, button closing servo, button gluing servo, back collection servo, and back opening servo.
Let's have a look at the bag making process of B220.
This is the feeding unit, which uses tension and EPC controller system. Here we have side gluing, which you can set to automatically application. Here we have the tube forming process and the tube length cutting that can be set automatically within 191 to 430 millimeter.
Yes. Here we have bottom indentation, which enables easy bottom forming and opening. Here we have bottom opening next and bottom gluing. This will lead to our paper bag formed in accordance with that what type bottom we want.
So here is the collection unit and our bag is ready for collection. B220 demand is very high. It covers more than 30% of bags which are used in the market.
I hope you enjoyed. Feel free to contact us for any questions and more details.
Looking forward to talk to you more.
Bye-bye. 漂亮.